ought to be able to move more freely now.
Yeah, you're right. We can do this.
We've got to help them somehow.
This is about all I could carry. Careful out there.
The watch is out searching for survivors and gathering supplies.
And get plenty of sleep, too.
This stuff could be the difference between life and death.
I just got scared. What?
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
Take your time and walk at your own pace.
It's just plain senseless. That's what it is.
Oh, thank goodness. Been looking for y'all. You gotta help me. It's the chocobos. They've escaped, wouldn't you know?
Look, see that crowd over there? I think they're all Sector 7 refugees? I can't believe our luck. Thought for sure we'd be able to meet them. You dears go.
I knew you had a taste for danger, but this?
I heard shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team waltz right into Corneo's mansion.
See all those Shinra troopers storming the Don's
place? The Colosseum is open for
Don't
business
tell
and hungry for fresh
I heard meat. Don Corneo was missing.
You're kidding me.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Take him out. Cruiser.
All right. Watch and learn.
Won't take long.
Yes, not for me. It's
over.
Fuck all this!
Allow me.
It's a win, but...
That's that. Nothing to it.
The Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed the skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, he told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
It's on you.
All right! Bring it. Watch and learn!
You're better than this.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This is it.
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Don't lose
me! Enough!
It's over!
That's that.
It's over.
Taking over.
Not looking good. On you.
Why now? Time for a serious ass whooping. This one right here is for the planet. Who got him? Got a whole heap of land with your name on it.
I got you.
Where in the hell did that thing run off to?
As if this wasn't enough fun already. Yuri up ahead. It's that thing's den. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up. Or where.
No turning back. I got your number. No escape.
Ain't got nothing on me.
We ain't got time to play hide and seek, you little shit!
Don't overdo it.
I'll take over. Gonna pull back.
All right! Watch and learn! Give him hell!
I won't! Hang in there!
I'm waiting. I got this.
Bring it!
No escape. Neolite. Let's do this. turning back.
Got you now. So, gonna make us work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay...
Take the lead. Do it.
All set.
Burn.
There. Bring it. I can't. I won't. We'll get through this.
Bring it. I'm sorry.
Way to do it.
gonna take you all out!
One by one, till you're all done!
Keep it together.
I got you! Gotcha!
My turn.
I'm not going out with you.
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
I got this.
There! Come on!
Let's go. Take the right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Deal with that.
Let me handle it. Gotcha. Bingo. You're up.
Yes, it's my turn. You got this.
My turn.
It ain't done yet.
No escape. Take him down.
We'll get through this. Ah! Gotta be smart.
Keep it together.
I'll take it.
Still in it. I can fix this. Yeah. Take the lead.
I'm up for anything.
Let's do this.
Can't do this without you. We still got a job to do!
Take it off.
Want some more?
Bring it.
I live for this shit right here. Gonna blow your ass straight to hell.
I got you covered. Looking good. Be careful. Time to get serious. Any last words?
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?